Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Those of us with natural hair know how hard it is to come up with a new style every other day because it seems like all the hairstyles have been taken by natural hair ladies. Let me share with you a few of my styles and I hope they'll be helpful to someone. First one is, the first thing you do is to moisturize your hair. You don't want to deal with the dry hair because it will give you hard time. Ladies, always moisturize your hair because just like your body needs water, your natural hair also needs water. So you moisturize. And then take the oils that you use. Rub it on your palm and then rub it gently around your hair. If you don't do this, then it will give you hard time and your hair will break when you're styling. So the oils are meant to make it soft and slippery. Then take whatever it is you use. You can take a rubber band. Some people use rubber band. Others use what do they call it? I'm forgetting the name. Then there are others who use old stockings. Whatever works for you, just use it. You rub the rubber band a little. And wrap it around your hair. Sorry. And then you can leave your hair. Make sure the rubber band is not visible so that it doesn't become so obvious. Make sure the rubber band is not visible so that it's not so obvious that you used a rubber band. Not that it's bad. It doesn't matter anyway. There we go. Thank you. Another hairstyle that we are going to try. We will use gel. I use Eco Styler. Again, you rub it in your palms and then you rub it all over your hair. The white color is because of the oils that we used before applying Eco Styler, but it will disappear. The heat will make it disappear, so no need to worry. Again, you take, this has been my hairstyle for the longest time now and it works perfectly fine, especially if you do not have a forehead like mine. It will work perfectly fine. But even if you have forehead, as big as mine or even bigger, no need to worry. As you can see, the white is disappearing little by little. With time, it will be gone. And then you can take the gel and apply it along your hair ends. This is meant to give your hair some curls. You can see the hair looks beautiful, and don't worry about this white color because it will disappear with time. The heat will make it disappear on its own. Actually, just a few minutes and then it will be gone, and your hair will be looking awesome. You can see that the curls have formed. This is a very easy hairstyle. It takes you just a few minutes. And then I'm good to go. I'm good to go. I'm good to go. Okay, then we go to the third hairstyle. The third hairstyle, don't worry, my hair is not combed. For the gel, you can use as much as you want. I just don't like using so much of it because I'll wash it anyway. So, take part of your hair. And then the part that doesn't have the hair gel, you apply, because you're going to wrap the rubber band around here. The rubber band. Put the rubber band, and then this part we are going to apply matte gel. The white thing is so shouting.
but it will disappear. Then you need to pull your hair a little. Pulling makes it curly even more. I don't like the way this white thing is looking. But one thing is for sure, I know it will disappear. And then we will be good. If you want, you can wipe it off. You can wipe the white thing, the white stuff off. So we are going to wipe this stuff off. Although even if you don't wipe it off, it will disappear on its own. So yeah, I'll give it like a few minutes, just like 3 minutes. If you're going somewhere, then you can finish preparing yourself, and by the time you're done, the white stuff will have disappeared, and then you can walk just about your ways. Let us give it a few minutes and then we will be back. I'll show you how it will be looking like. Stay tuned. So guys, as you can see, it's been just a few minutes and the white stuff has disappeared. So you can wear this hairstyle wherever you want to go, to work, to church. Anywhere you're going, you can wear this hairstyle. Thank you for watching, and I hope the video was helpful, the tips, and as time goes, I'll keep coming with more. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a blessed day.